the work. That is downtown tractor buckler plants, which attracts a number of lions. We'll park in the south of this position now. Pull up and see if there's anything. Good. There's a lion who's walking south under the road. It's now at the fire break. Cut to and then cut in. Go ahead. Now, questions, these lions are now, there's more lions at my position, they're not catching up, but I'm still running. These are young lions, eh?
Yeah.
It's definitely... Roger, I'm now in this block of land directly west of Tracky Buffalo Pants, River Road Junction. I'm still continuing south towards track south of west of Machiku River. Is this two sub-adult lionesses at my position?
Oh my god.
They're so happy now. These lionesses are back.
So now he's back.
And this is mommy right here.
One of the mothers, yes. Oh, they're very happy now, eh?
Yeah,
now they're very happy.
They are.
They're very happy. Everybody's back now.
2 nights we got one. Oh, good.
Milk. Milk, please. Already going in there.
I can't believe you just seen that.
Yeah, that's fine.
Mom.
Yeah, so this pride of lions is called Kambula Pride, and they consist of basically 7 lionesses and then 12 cubs at the moment. There's 9 cubs here. The cubs are approaching 5.5 months now, the older ones, and then some of them are 4.5 months old. And then, yeah, we've got another lioness that's got 3 tinier ones that's in the vicinity of about 3.5 months old at the moment. So we view them leaving the cubs here just about, 2 days ago,
two
huh?
days ago, yeah.
And they've been off hunting. The cubs are very happy they're back now, eh?
Yeah.
Copy, confirm, 4-6 cancelled. Sit nice and still. Everything is fine. Everything is fine.
I know. Just got very close. Sorry for swearing.
Did you swear?
Yeah.
I didn't notice.